Cape Town is a high-performance African business hub and an excellent location for businesses looking to launch their operations into Africa and beyond. As tech hub of the continent, Cape Town has what it takes to provide a business-friendly environment which grows the economy and creates jobs. As the mayoral committee member responsible for economic opportunities, my job is to look at new ways to broaden the economic landscape of the city by growing its depth and diversity. This includes advancing high-growth sectors by providing skills pipelines and business support to drive demand that makes business sense, leading to employment and investment. The city offers a range of financial and non-financial incentives to qualifying companies as part of its commitment to growing the Cape Town economy for the benefit of all. The implementation of the investment incentives in the Atlantis area alone resulted in the retention of 1,450 jobs in the last financial year. And based on the successes, we have extended the incentives to further five industrial areas in Cape Town, including Triangle Farm, Paro Industria, Saks Circle, Lansdowne Industrial, and Elsie's River. More companies are choosing Cape Town because the city boasts with first-class infrastructure, sound governance, and four top universities in Africa, providing a skilled workforce. Our award-winning airport, currently undergoing massive expansion, our well-located harbour, giving products access to African and global markets, and our ability to transact with land in a way to unlock socio-economic potential, makes Cape Town the perfect destination of choice for investment and trade. And we are proud that these incentives add another real mechanism to ensure that Cape Town remains regionally and globally competitive, attracts more investment, and increases job creation in the metro. For further information, email investment.facilitation@capetown.gov.za or visit www.investcapetown.com.